The Bulls now will begin play under a new head coach. Familiar guy, though, Jim Weitzel. The Bulls come to DePaul and beat the Blue Demons, handing them their first loss of the season. Jordan lobs to Johnson outside on the left. Back to Devontae, 9 seconds play. Right corner, Grant for a three. He hit it with 6 seconds to go. Gabe Grant makes the three. The Bulls at double overtime win at Kent State. 104-98 is the final. Wayne Devontae quickly moves toward the hoop, all the way to the basket for the two-hand dunk.
Here's Jordan, two-on-one, layup good.
Cutting Jordan, deflected by Williamson. Devontae, though, recovers under the basket for a reverse layup that spins off the rim, though. He rebounded it, though, missing traffic, spins to the lane, dumped it off for Impala, and he jams it down. An angry dunk for Josh Impala.
Here come the Bulls on the break. Josh for the slam, Impala.
And his running hook is blocked out of bounds by Impala. Top fadeaway block by Impala. Taken by Graves, UB on the run. 3-on-2 break. Graves takes it all the way in. Flip one up off the glass and down.
Grant, now they'll work it around. Graves again for three. Got it.
Taken by Impala. Graves down the left baseline to the hoop, and he slams it with the right hand.
Stolen. Graves ahead of the field for the right-handed slam.
So there it is. 1,000 career points now for Javon Graves.
Quick feed for Graves. Alley-oop for Williams.
Graves a lob for Williams, who dunks with two hands.
And it's Janathan Williams does that very well. The putback slam. That's two in a row for Janathan Williams.
Rondo slows it down to Williams. Janathan takes the three and hits the three.
Sagu sees an opening, spins, falls away, hits.
What a nice move for Sagu. He's so quick, lightning quick.
Sagu for three. That one falls.
Sagu drains the dribble. Harden in the one-hand rebound. Finds Sagu in the corner for another three. That's good. Janathan Williams dribbles through the lane, finds Graves open left corner for three, bullseye.
This team is going to be very good at the guard, at the perimeter.
Hey, Howard. Hey, Howard. Hey, Howard. Hey, Howard.